This is Morgan Reed. Morgan's from Cary, North Carolina, as a defender on the women's soccer team.
And this is George Grody, and he teaches business classes here at Duke. You never really understand what it is to be a Duke student athlete until I'm looking at my senior year and wondering where the time's gone and cherishing every moment I have here. I can't even explain how Duke has impacted me. It's allowed me to find a career path after I finish playing soccer, whether that's next year or in 5 years. I hope to go into the medical field, and there's great programs here that allowed me to both exceed my expectations on the field and in the classroom. And I think it's that combination that has really allowed me to try and be better. Soccer will only last for so long, so I really, really valued the educational part of the Duke experience.
So let me tell you why I give. You know, a lot of times coaches will tell their players, you know, you play for the name on front, the front of your jersey, you know, Duke University, that's what you play for. And that's true, and that's what they play for. I cheer for the names on the back. I cheer for those individual student athletes. So when I make a decision about contributing, I look at what's the benefit going to be for the student athlete. So one of the first things I've done is I have two scholarships. There are some teams where, you know, we aren't fully funding those scholarships. So there are a lot of kids here who are essentially walk-ons in their sport. I think we underfund about 40 scholarships to what we could actually fund. And that puts us at a competitive disadvantage versus some of the other schools. Because any money we can put into scholarships frees up other money that the athletic department can use to improve the student athlete experience. And the reason is they deserve it. These are great kids. They make huge sacrifices to play sports here, to do the work they do in the community. Again, most of them are not on scholarship, but they want to be at Duke. They deserve our support.
Because of donors like Grody and you, I am able to pursue excellence not only on the field, but in the classroom. Thank you so much.